So announcement by the chair, I have to inform the members. Now please. I have to inform the members that the business are no. I have to inform the members that the business advisory committee. I have to inform the members that the business advisory committee, in its meeting held on 4th. I have to inform the members that the business advisory committee, in its meeting held on 4th of August 2016, has allotted time of government legislative business as follows. Business one, consideration and passing of the Mental Health Care Bill 2013, 2.5 hours. Consideration and passing of the following bills after they are passed by Lok Sabha. A, the Central Agriculture University Amendment Bill 2016, 1 hour. The Employees Compensation Amendment Bill 2016, 1 hour. The Transgender Person Protection of Rights Bill 2016, 2 hours. The Citizenship Amendment Bill 2016, 3 hours. Now, special mention, those who have they can lay on the table of the house. Sri Narendra Budania, no. Srimati Kanimuri, yes, laid on the table. Sri C.P. Narayanan, no. Sri P.L. Punia, no. Sri A.K. Selvaraj, yes.
My presentation is demand for the early approval of the package proposed by the
yes,
Tamil Nadu government for rejuvenation.
Laid on the table.
Replanting for
yeah.
coconut plants.
Laid on the table. Srimati Vansukh Sai, no. Sri Ramnath Thakur.
Sabhapati Mahoday, Mahoday, main aapke madhyam se sarkar se agrah karta hoon ki baadh ka asthayi nidhan nikala jaye taki har varsh baadh se prabhavit hone wale logon ko
Chaudhary, okay. Yeah, yeah. Sri Chaudhary Manwar Salim. Chaudhary Manwar Salim.
Sir, padhunga.
Yeah. No, you say the subject. Subject bolna, bas. Subject bolna.
6 baje tak baithte
hain. Subject bolo, bas. That's enough. No different.
माननीय उपाध्यक्ष महोदय, मैं भारत सरकार की नई डीएवीपी नीति का विरोध करता हूं और मैं ये कहना चाहता हूं कि इस नई डीएवीपी नीति से छोटे और मझोले अखबार खत्म हो जाएंगे, इसलिए इसको संशोधित किया जाए। इस मांग का विशेष उल्लेख मैं टेबल करता हूं।
ओके, श्री मोहम्मद नडीमुल हक।
सर, आई ले माई स्पेशल मेंशन ऑन इलेक्टोरल रिफॉर्म्स ऑन द टेबल।
थैंक यू। श्रीमती कहकाशन पारवीन।
बिहार के सुल्तानगंज से लेकर झारखंड के देवघर में श्रावणी मेले को राष्ट्रीय दर्जा देने के लिए मैं इसी सदन के पटल पर रखती हूं।
ओके, धन्यवाद। श्री बुदानिया।
बुदानिया
लेकर दे। ओके, और
पुनिया
जी। हाँ, यस, श्री पुनिया।
एकल महिलाओं के, सिंगल वुमेन के उत्थान के लिए अलग से राष्ट्रीय नीति बनाए जाने के संबंध में ले करता हूँ।
श्री संजय राउत। No. Srimati Vijila Satinath.
Regarding the new educational policy, which there are some serious concerns on our part regarding the national new education policy.
Dr. Sanjay Singh.
I'm laying it on the table.
Thank you. Dr. Sanjay Singh.
Yes, yes. I'm also.
Sri Anil Desai. Sri K.R. Arjunan.
Renovation and building of the paved shoulders at Mettupalayam to Kallar Highways NH67 and Masalagudi Tamil Nadu border lay on the table. Thank you,
sir. Dilip Kumar Turki.
My special mention is regarding demand for road safety equipments.
Now, Sri Basavaraj Patil.
मछुआरों का संख्या महाराष्ट्र, कर्नाटक और सारे भारत में लगभग 10 करोड़ के करीब है। उनको अनुसूचित जाति के समावेश करने के दृष्टि से मैं यह विशेष उल्लेख इस हाउस में प्रस्ताव करता
हूं। The House stands adjourned till 11 a.m. on Friday, the 5th of August 2016.